rising with the sun, resting with the sunset. At dawn, the residents are awake. Although living in the city is definitely more convenient than the suburbs, it cannot compare with the fun that brings by the simple life. Residents in Qianzhen get up before sunshine to start a fuller life. People in the park, leisurely doing morning exercise, strolling in the warm sunshine, enjoying the serenity. Nowadays, traffic jams, severe haze, fast pace of life, and indifference are common when living in the city. Yet, rural life has always been a realm of free life that people pursue. In addition, it is also the most intimate way for people to contact nature. Although the rural life is hard, we still can see the most simple and pastoral nature of it. The elders telling us the story of their generation, their hometown, between the words and the lines, to reveal deep feelings toward their land. However, the narrow alliance still cannot attract their children to stay. Because of the imbalance between urban and suburbs, children have no choice but to go to the city for work, struggling for their families. The village is not as bustling as the city, unlike the high-rise buildings so compelling. Streets of Qianzhen have its own uniqueness. The sunshine, brightly on the sparkling sea through the thin clouds. People stretch out their hands lazily, basking in the sun. The breeze with a little salty taste is the smell of the sea. Regardless of the weather conditions, the lights are always on in the early morning every day. Crowds are flocking to the fishing market gradually. Busy scenes and the vitality of the fishing market are absolutely impressive. At about 3 o'clock in the morning, most people are having their sweet dreams. However, the fishing market in Qianzhen has just started its daily routines, where it is full of the sound of clamor, the sound of ship engines, and the unique smell of the fish market. Fishermen who unload their catches from ships often find a piece of their own ground as good to work, spread canvas and sharp eyes, which are the work stoves of fishermen. These people are working hard for today and preparing for tomorrow. We don't know the water on their faces is splashed by fish or their sweat. We can never know how hard it is for them to survive. Everything here is impressive.
Shining, oh, yeah. Wenzao, turning bright, shining.